Good morning and welcome to Absent Core on a really nice day. So I'm going to put the music on. We're going to start moving on and then people can join in when they're ready. Where was I? Liking it. Speaks. So, if we're going to be using the kettlebell, we need to warm ourselves up a little bit. So what we're going to do first of all, we're just going to squat. We can all squat. But obviously we are going to be using our arms today. We're going to be holding the weights. So we're going to come down, we're going to squat. Arm down. Arm down. Straighten your legs. One. So you can go on your fingertips if you want. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk out. That's it. So knees to floor. Back is child's pose. Back up. Walk back. Squat. And slowly come back up. That's it. Different way of warming up. Squat down, squat. One hand. Now straighten your legs, see if you can. You may have to go on your tippy toes. Walk out. Onto your knees, child's pose. Back, up. Down, strain your legs, they should be easing off a little bit now. The first one's always the worst one. Walk out, hold onto your knees, back into child's pose, forward back into your plank, walk it out, lift up, shake it out. A couple of movements that we're going to be using, which is going to watch your abs. Windmill movements. Now that should have eased that bit off a little bit. Change it over. Guys. successfully, you need to push that hip into this hip out there. Keep your spine nice and straight. Put your arm up in the air. That's it. Here we go. And change side.
Side.
on. You can get out in the sun in a minute. Some of you might be doing this in the sun. Back. One set done. So try and have your bell or your hand weight in line with your belly button. Now you can bring your feet in, soften your knees a little bit. Put your abs in. Feel it. It's quite cardio, this one. You ready? Other side. Keep breathing. You've got a heavy bell. Hard one to do. So you can do it faster if you've got a lighter one. Get everything to work back. Here we go. Feel those abs working, yeah, great one, isn't it? Go! So it's a side bend, so you're working through the obliques. Down. Let's go. So that's the last of that one. You're only doing two on that one. The next one is going to be a waist halo alternating. So waist. Ding dong. That shows I didn't put that on the side. Position. 30 seconds to go. Squeeze your butt. Put your arms in.
Second, 3, 2,
two, one. Lift up. Put your arms in. Ready? Lift your legs up, lots of kicks for minutes. So shoulders up off the floor, tailbone off the floor. If it's too much, take the weight away. And if you're really struggling, head down. The lower the legs are, the more your core engages, but your back needs to be nice and strong. Here we go, guys, pointy toes. Your white legs coming up. 5, 4, 3. Head stays on the floor. If you want to take your shoulders off the floor, you can. If not,
excellent job.